organize my yarn cart with me. First, take everything out. Now putting fluffy yarn on the bottom shelf, neutral yarn on the next shelf, and colorful yarn on the top one.